Ah, he's a veteran. Here.
Sweet.
Yep. Yeah, once Azo gets out of Field of Glory, I'll invite him.
Are we going to get the last bird, or are we going right to Sephiroth?
We'll do the bird eventually, but I want to at least try Sephiroth so that we can work on grinding away and getting that, whatever that stuff should be.
I'm being attacked. Where's my team? Oh my god, I'm being home ganged. What do I do in my life?
Run?
I can't. He dragged. In PvP, you get dragged. To
just
the home
gang him back.
I'm a white mage, dude. I want to win PvP, so I'm actually the guy who switches passes. I need 7 comms on my screen. Rampage? That's me! I'm the DPS now.
I am going to go grab some pretzels. I'll be right back.
Mm-hmm.
Have fun. I guess
so.
Use the Fantasia today. Because this is going to be on before the patch drops.
I'm telling you, man, you could have just done it. Could have done it Wednesday.
Nah.
We wouldn't have told.
Besides, I kind of like my lizard. She'll be back on the next gear catch-up patch.
Yeah, I did save my Lala design. Actually, were you here for that?
No.
Yeah, okay.
I don't even
I got bursted. Where's my team?
Alright, what?
I was gonna say, I remember like the first day I joined the FC, there were like actually a bunch of people in voice chat for the one and only time. And I don't even remember like who it was that responded to me, because I didn't know who was who back then. But I said, is there any like actual difference between the races in the game gameplay wise? And someone in the FC said, it doesn't matter, just don't be a Lala.
Oh, sorry, you keep cutting out for some reason.
Oh. Probably just the Wi-Fi, it kind of sucks.
Yeah, the Wi-Fi is sucking so hard right now. Yeah, I heard nothing that you've said in a few minutes.
Anyway. Like,
for the last minute, I mean. But, yeah, no worries.
Oh, what you know about Stone Heavy, Paladin? Run.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
We're in the lead with 800 points. And then the other two people
okay.
800 points.
Nice.
I don't know if I there's a crystal being shattered right now too. I don't know if I should switch classes or not. I'm trying to level samurai, but who cares? I want to win. Let's go, boys!
Yeah, I really wish people did like the old PvP content. that flock into when, whatever the new PvP event is.
Oh yeah, Rival Wings. Mm-hmm. Alright, it's not too hard to get a frontline queue.
Yeah, but I'm talking about like really old content, like Fields of Glory.
That's part of frontline. So,
is it part of frontline?
Yeah, you do the frontline roulette and you can get that.
Oh, okay.
It's Fields of Glory, Steel Rock, and Borderland Ruins.
Ah, because every time I do it, it's Shatter, or not Shatter, it's the, crap, what is the one? I have to look this up. Or else I'll... Oh yeah, it is Fields of Glory, Shatter, yeah. I think Steel Rock's the one that used to drop the, there's like an armor set that I kind of wanted.
I didn't know they used to actually, like, drop things.
I was going to say, are you sure you're thinking about drops, or are you thinking about what you got for the achievements?
No, remember we were trying to get that set of armor, the commander?
Yeah, that's from the achievements.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Yeah, I never actually completed that.
Yeah, I only got, like, through five. And then everyone stopped playing that. So I got the helmet.
Yeah. I was wondering how I got that helmet.
Yeah.
Oh my god, hurry up, Azul.
It's the last crystal. Like, if the crystal doesn't shatter, and then we'll win 100% because we have more points, and it's 985 out of 1,000.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
We're about to win.
Oh, that's cool.
My inventory is gonna have so much room.
I got no comps. I'm gonna go jump off a bridge.
Oh, aww. No, don't do that.
It's a 2-foot bridge, don't worry.
Oh. Well, you know, it could be some freak accident. You still could die from it, from the fall.
Amputate my leg.
Make sure all y'all have like repaired gear and shit.
Yep.
Are we starting this up, bro?
Yeah.
Yep.
Unless you had something else you wanted to do.
Nope, I'm gonna go fix my gear. I just have to remember. There's gonna be some parts I don't remember.
Yeah, we'll same see. Here.
It's mostly the near the end of the fight where it's just like, hey, we're supposed to have wiped by now. I need to refresh my memory.
Let me get out of this black screen and get us set up.
I can't wait for the new Primal fight. They said he's gonna be a lot harder than Susanna. Also, like, his arm is a tiger. That's pretty crazy.
I saw that. That was pretty cool. Alright. Containment. Yeah. Containment sit.
I'm getting pumped to Hyper Rainbow Z. Like I mentioned, I don't know how much is going to be changed since we only have 4 people.
Oh?
What's up, Cal?
I guess I've never been in here.
Noob.
Scrub.
Sprout.
Oh, that's not what I wanted. God damn it, muscle memory.
Oh yeah, Arwen has never been in here.
Bonus. Who's bonus? Get out.
Nice bonus. I'm leaving. Bye. Alright, just beat his ass. I'll see what I have to say later.
Markers?
I remember they used for something.
Alright, there's gonna be a green orb that spawns, and then if you have a stack marker, it'd be one of us goes on the left his leg, left leg, and the other one goes on the right leg.
Okay.
Okay, so when it makes a T like that, you have to go like shit. Yeah, like sort of like this, and then you, no, we don't stack together because we're gonna get a physical defense on both. Then he jumps to the other guy.
Yep, and I die. Because we didn't have enough people. Because you need some people to stack with the first set and some people to stack with the second one.
That's right.
Okay. I know how to do this now. So, that's his tank buster right there. When he winds up like that and punches you. After another AoE raid wide. So here you want to have him in the middle and then stand behind this orb like right here. And then he's gonna Superman everyone that way. So we're all dead.
Yeah. That's right. Isn't purple supposed to stand behind him?
Yeah, hold on. Let me take off push attack so I can actually, because I'm actually saying stuff and then I forget I have to hold the button down.
Oh.
What's a tank buster?
It's a move geared towards your tank has to use cooldowns or he's going to die. And if anybody else in the game is targeted with it, they are 100% supposed to die. Generally, after the tank takes a tank buster, you're supposed to switch tanks. Okay, so there's two patterns. There's one with the T. So if he makes a T, we're supposed to stand on either side of him. Is Sephiroth supposed to be tanked? And then other, after the T's formation, he's going to put one dot on the ground. You're supposed to position yourself between him and the dot on the ground. Because what he's going to do is target one of us with that huge, like, bow flex motion. And then he's going to hit everything in that area. And we're supposed to run with our AoEs away from him, behind them, while not touching any of the green stuff. Usually the person with the purple goes all the way to the edge of the arena. So, or right up in his butt. But just for simplicity, just go right up to the edge because there's only four of us, so we don't have to worry about spreading all the AoEs.
Okay.
I don't. Generally, it's the main the DPS stack on one side, and then the healers and the off tank on the other side. But we don't have that, so I'm going to see if there's a pattern where we might be able to get away with Darwin and Firth stacking, and then just me and Ro stacking on the other side.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Yeah, let's give it a shot.
Yeah, let's go. So after another raid wide, I think he's gonna put the T on the ground.
Go over here.
Okay. Yeah. It's gonna have to be like that.
Or it's not Sephiroth, it's Sephiroth. It's a different dude.
Alright, he's gonna wind up for the Tank Buster right now.
He's not the guy from FF7.
That's what I thought you guys were saying.
No.
It's spelled the same, but without the last H.
So in other words, it's spelled the actual, like, correct way.
Go to where I'm at. And just make sure he's looking back towards us. So whoever has a purple one, go all the way to the end. Or stand on him. That works out.
As long as Perth doesn't die, we're good.
Yep.
He's gonna do another tank buster.
I mean, I might actually die, because this is kind of intense.
This is pretty intense.
This is a lot of shit.
Alright, another T. He loops the T, and then the single dot until he gets to like 76, or 70-ish. So when he leaves, there's gonna be sets of ads that spawn, and I don't know actually know how we're supposed to do this. Because the small ads and the big ads can't be tanked together because they tank buster. They apply specific damage debuffs.
That's not good.
He skipped the thing.
I'm gonna grab the small ones, I guess.
Oh crap, I just grabbed the small ones.
That's okay, I'll go hit the big one then. And then whenever the small and big ones drop, they raid wide AoE.
Yeah, the small ones.
No, the big ones also do it too.
Oh, do they?
Yeah.
I thought it was only the small ones. That's why you have to space out the small ones.
It's actually why there's like a 2, like 3-1-3-1 pattern or something. You can see he exploded. Like, if you're okay with tanking all of them, it'll be fine to work out.
It seems to work to be working. I'm not taking that much damage. Please.
Oh god damn it, that's not what I meant to do. Oh shit, hi Darwin.
Hello.
That's not good.
I found it.
Can I get a refresh roll?
I already hit you with it.
Oh.
I got like 60 seconds.
Huh, great.
After the ads, go to B.
Where's B? Oh.
We're gonna die here. Just let you know. Because there's a. So what's gonna happen is half of us should get a green tether, or green debuff, and the half of us are gonna get a yellow debuff. When he has the two old big orbs in the center, he's supposed to match the colors. You match the colors.
Okay.
And then after the screen flashes yellow, this is the move I've been talking about a lot. It's called Yisod. Whenever the screen flashes yellow, move away. It's some other mechanic, I don't remember what it's called.
Ready? Set.
So move left or right, basically.
Go. Move, Darwin! God, you gave me a fucking heart attack.
So we're gonna get the debuffs now. So it just split down.
Yep. I'm
so
green.
Make sure to match the orbs. And then the yellow ones have to go left or right. So there's going to be a pillar that shows up. Someone needs to go right or we're all dead. And then the green people go up towards the middle, towards Sephiroth's face.
Oh, okay. I get what you mean now.
So I can't take a pillar.
You cannot take a pillar, but you save
really
the raid.
Yeah, but I'm dead, so everybody's going to die.
Yeah,
wow.
Yeah, because usually the pillars are the tanks.
Yep.
For this, yeah, it's after the debuffs are gone, it's a tank. But for this specific instance, half of us will get yellow, half of us will get green. And then the two yellow The two yellow people will type in chat left or right, because both pillars have to be accounted for, or all the green people are going to die.
That's right. Well, I'll say this, if I'm yellow, I'll take the right.
Okay, I'll take the...
Whoa. I'm just gonna shout it out whenever I happen to get it, because it's not always gonna be the same people.
That's fine. Yeah, just what do we generally do is do that, or this. And then after the debuff phase, he's gonna do it the pillars, and we have to. It's supposed to be for tanks. I think I can get away with tanking one of them because it's physical damage. So fun fact: green is magic damage, and yellow is physical damage.
Yep.
Okay, so let's go in. I quit. I made a bunny.
Shame on you.
So that's how it is. He's gonna do 3 AoEs, and then the green orbs are gonna spawn. So the next one is gonna spawn it.
No, Ro, other side.
I know.
To me.
Yep.
And then bring him back to the middle. He's gonna do AoE, and then he's gonna wind up the punching. Oh, yeah, I guess he does too. Whatever. It's behind Darwin. If you can't see the orb, it's behind him. Or like walk towards him. Right where I'm standing. So go to the other side.
Oh shit. Nope, bro and I got it. Yeah. No.
It's all good. This is why that thing is worth 5 million on the market. Just one of them.
Are you serious? 5 mil?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Fiend Sap is 5 million, dude.
Wow.
Like, honestly, the easiest way to get the iron out the thing is to wipe to the stuff. So when he does the wind up motion for the everything in front of him, look at him just to make sure, because it might not be facing us. And then for the second green dot, if you don't see it, it's where the tank's standing, 100%.
Wait, so is the person with like the bigger AoE supposed to stand in front of him?
Groups either stand underneath him, underneath his butt, or you go all the way to the end. I would like to just put it all the way to the end, because we don't have to deal with too many people with the smaller ones. All the way to the edge of the arena, so like right here.
But so the green...
In the direction he's facing.
Yeah.
Okay.
The opposite direction he's facing.
Oh, so it'd be his butt.
Yeah, you go, like, if he's winding up right now to do the move, you go past him to the edge of the arena.
Okay.
The very north edge. Okay.
Right, so.
I only said let's go because we have crit up. One more raid wide and he's gonna punch you. Okay, the dot's coming up soon.
Yep.
So,
bye, Darwin.
In front of Darwin.
Okay, he's go like towards here, like this. Yeah, that's good.
That. I would. Oh, I forgot how much I hated that part.
Thank Buster. He's gonna leave after his next set of moves. Alright, he's gonna finish this one, I guess. He does what he wants, man.
Yeah, pretty much. That's why he doesn't do legs.
He skips legs day. He just works on all arms day. Arm and chest. Our ads are gonna show.
Okay, so me taking all of them probably doesn't work. Which one should I take?
Take the big one.
Okay.
And I can, as long as you don't overpower, like, I'll have all of them.
Got it.
The ninja astrologian swap. I don't know if you're ready for that, Bert.
Yeah, that was good.
All right, so stack at B. I forgot what I needed you guys to do. Watch the video, because then you have seen the mechanics before we've been in. So this is actually more fresh than normal.
Yeah, I've. It's been a while since I've done it, but it's coming back to me.
Yeah.
After the screen flash, left or right. After the screen flash, left or right. And you can
just
hit
wait.
Him before the screen. Yeah.
Yeah.
You can target him. So go right, because Darwin's being a.
Yeah, Darwin's being a dick.
Go.
He's staying way far away from us, though, so I appreciate it.
Yeah. So here's the thing with that yellow thing, it's gonna make a spike wherever the fuck you're standing. So if you're standing over to the left and we run left, you're gonna get us killed.
I'm orange.
I'm orange.
I'm gonna go. I'm orange.
So go to your right color marker.
All right.
And
I'll go left.
All right. I'll stay right.
So me and Darwin just sit here and rub against him until the tether is locked. All right, we're good. And you guys need to. After the green orbs go away, you have to go back to the pillars.
Nope, that was bad. Can't be
you
in the center.
On
you? Or
yeah. Did you guys stack together?
No, I still I still had tethers.
Yeah.
All right, we might not be able to do this then because me and Darwin were blocking two tethers, and then there's two more going after you guys. So maybe we do need 8 people for this. We can try doing it one more time and seeing if that's what happened.
What did the tethers do exactly?
The tethers shoot a magic damage to all the people with the yellow. So if you don't intercept it with a person with the green buff, they will get one shot. And it's an AoE, so if you... Yeah, that's pretty much it.
And one person can't block more than one?
Correct.
I don't think... Normally you can't. Like, I'm pretty sure you can't do it as for... Like, if you only have two people alive, you can only prevent two people from dying, but I didn't remember seeing two other tethers going towards you guys.
Yeah, we both had tethers on us.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, if that's the case, we can't do this, pretty much. Unless you have a way to become magic immune.
I do not.
Nope, me neither.
I don't remember if that mechanic goes through tanks, so.
Do we want to do... Party Finder, see if anybody's up for doing it.
Remember doing Party Finder for Zervin? It's that, but like 50 times worse. Because you get people who have already done the fight and you wipe anyway. So. I can see if I can get people from our FC to come in on next Friday or next Wednesday so we can actually think about getting rich off Fiends Up and having a big
huge
tree.
Cool.
Or maybe we can pick up more people from the Reddit post. Because this fight's going way better than the Duty Finder one. So.
True.
Yeah, but Duty Finder is different than Party Finder.
Yeah, Duty Finder is you'll sit there for 30 minutes and then not get one group that leaves immediately because they get it on some other, like their mentor roulette. And then Party Finder, you'll get people with no new people, right? And then you'll wipe 5 times, get it clear, get like a scholar book, and then the group disbands.
Yeah.
Since when can you get extremes as part of roulette?
The mentor roulette.
Really?
Because I have to have a couple. Where I can't open my duty thing. Where is it? Details. I can't do mentor roulette anymore because I don't have some of the extremes on.
That's weird.
Like I'm talking like Thordon extreme and someone else extreme.
Wait, you haven't extreme. You haven't done Thordon?
Nah.
Fuck it. Let's fucking do Thordon.
You don't want to do whale?
I mean, we could do that too, but.
All right then. Because me, personally, I would like to get you your bird, and then we can go somewhere else. So that way we don't have to go back unless someone else needs the bird later.
I mean, we could
like
do that too.
Khaled. So.
I mean, yeah, because we're going to have to do it for Cal. We're going to have to do it for Rev. So.
You guys ready?
Yep.
Yep.
Oh, wait, no. Thordon? Okay.
Yeah,
I don't know what happens here. So.
Don't you need two tanks for Thordon because of the two knights he summons?
Yeah. Yeah, we can't do Thordon.
I have a tank.
We could, if Pfizer switches the tank, we probably could.
But we can't withdraw either because then it's going to lock us out.
Well, then we can do maps.
No, let's give it a shot and wait until our thing.
Okay. Oh, duh. I was in there going, gee, why isn't it going? Yeah, because I didn't hit commence.
And you still need to like know your places and shit.
I want to see this. I'm going to be on this floor.
Wow,
look at him.
Let me see, do I still have my macro?
I was going to say, you probably do. I'll take Northwest.
That's the last people we did this with.
Human fish war.
Oh, Darwin's name's on there.
Yeah.
First thing I ever ran with you guys.
Okay.
Hey, this music's not as cool as the other one.
Lomani, that's how I freaking know her. No, I went and did. I went and did an Exion run one night, and I was trying to recruit people into my party, and I think I instead of like inviting her to my party, like I was trying to do, but because of the server congestion, I think I sent her a friend request, and she accepted it, and then I sat there going, why does that name look familiar?
Oh, Lomani?
Yeah.
Yeah, he ran Thordon with us. I see him around the game all the time and he waves to me.
Yeah. Last time I saw him or her, they came up and gave me a hug. I was like, okay, cool.
I'm gonna go north for the things.
I know. I already said that you're going north. I already, because you're a fucking tank. You have to go north.
Just making sure. I didn't read the...
Good job, Darwin. Good party leadering. You're the tank. Of course you're the party leader.
That's roll list or something.
I'm the party leader, first time. I don't know what's going on. Is Dragon Knight not his confused move?
Nope.
No.
No, it's the next one.
This one. Gaze. Game. Look away.
And later he'll have a buddy.
Yep. Spread. Unless we happen to skip that. Nope. Spread out. Spread out.
Yeah, I'm good here.
Yep. And then immediately go under Thordon's butt and stack. And then tank buster, but not really, because we skipped it. Find your stay in the center. Find your little where you're going to go. Oh, that's going to be hard because we have to all get pillars. All right, run to your direction. And if there's a pillar near you, go stand in it. Oh, good job, bro. And I don't have Azuna, so you guys are stuck with it. Yep, kill Zephyrin.
Do as much damage as possible.
That's my middle name. Plasma.
Alright, and then after this, go run back to your spot, but go stand on the blue line. Like, on the blue of the round circle bit.
Oh, after the dash. Got it.
Bye, Darwin.
I survived being in the blue. Tank privilege, yo.
Yeah, and this is the part where we need two tanks, because
they don't have a tether.
Yeah, they do.
No, they do.
It's hard to see. Before, I swear.
I think it activates.
I'm going after Edifel.
I am.
Oh, sure. And there you go. Tank Buster.
Has the sword buff, not the shield buff. Because they switch off who's blocking and who's attacking.
Yeah.
Marker on my head.
Yep, one person goes north, the next person goes south, the third person goes north.
We're just gonna change that.
Look at these guys holding a hand. 1v1 me, scrub.
Yeah, we can't kill these guys.
Woo! Perth tanking! Perth dead.
That was awesome, Azo.
They're holding hands. Fight me.
Alright, I took a step.
I'm just gonna... Oh, he's not even let me. Is the tank buster physical? Because maybe I can pull one if you don't pull both of them.
It is physical, but it hurts pretty bad.
It hurts.
Mm-hmm.
We can try it. If you can keep the aggro from like Perth and stuff, we can try it. See, the problem is that one of them will always be in sword stance and the other will be in shield stance, so if a DPS is attacking the one in shield stance, you're really just not doing anything good.
Yeah.
Your guy is in shield stance, you're gonna...
Yeah. I mostly want to go one more so I can see what's going on again. And then when I go back as a tank, it's good.
When the knights spawn, I'm gonna take the one on the right.
Okay.
The summoner we had when we did this always got hit by that AoE we just saw, like every single time.
I don't remember who the summoner was.
It was the guy who kept asking about the bird.
Oh.
Look away.
Oh. Yeah, and I saw him like a week after that. And he was asking about birds again.
Spread.
He was just asking like people in Ralgr's Reach.
Oh yay, we skipped the stack and tank buster.
Well, we didn't kill a bird. There's a moth, a butterfly.
Get in your pillars.
Good job.
Yay.
So after this guy is at the ads, right?
After this is you have to go stand on the intersection and then the ads.
Because
you don't want to stand exactly at the cardinal, you want to go like right where I am. Like it's not where the pointy bits are, it's where the little spires come out from around the sides. Yeah, don't do that. Don't do what I just did. But you'll see.
And I'm like, why are you moving now?
No, cause I was trying to like.
How do you have aggro?
I don't know. I didn't do it.
Yeah, he just.
At all.
I was trying to demonstrate where the little points were and like where to not go, and then I just like was dumb.
I actually have. Did you inner beast him or something? That doesn't make sense.
No.
He just went right towards you.
Yeah.
This game.
I didn't do anything.
All right, I need to be a tank for this.
I only attacked the one near me.
I saw. That's what I don't understand. Like, did you hit equilibrium or did you thrill a battle? Or, like, you don't have any of those buffs.
Aggro on both of them, and I have no idea why.
And I don't either, dude. It's a mystery to me.
Come at me, bros.
Like, I will learn nothing from this fight other than wondering why you got aggro from both of them. It's probably something.
All right.
I went and circled so, where you need to stand, Azel.
Well, we can't do this. We'll hit the brick wall when the tank, the other ad just goes to Darwin anyway.
That's well, fine, we can, but I went and, yeah.
Oh, okay.
You're going warrior, pal.
Okay, so it's...
It's not where the... It's not where the little points go towards the edge of the wall. It's where the points come out of the wall the little bit I circled. Yeah. All
right. Where's the wall?
Or you can do what I do and just follow Perth.
Or that.
I thought I heard go to your place. Like, I guess it was, what I heard is go to your place.
Well, yeah, because the easiest thing is to go to your place and then shift slightly.
So I didn't know if there's something where we were taking stacks of damage again or not. So it's okay. It's okay. I'm new.
You will need to go to your places again later, but we'll tell you when, if we even make it that far.
Alright, I'm ready. And where do I tank the ad? Just like the east and the east and the west?
Yep.
Yeah, just take him on the west side.
No, that's cool, bro.
I still got it.
But now we don't have Isuna.
Well, if we all stand in pillars, we won't need it, so.
True.
The end of this fight's gonna suck.
Yeah, that's gonna be
hard. The end where you've got all the shit.
Oh yeah.
Turn.
Look away. Spread. Stack.
I'm shaking it up. Ancient Quagga.
Wow, that's really bad. We still skipped the tank buster, so that's good.
It's because I switched from a DPS.
Yeah, I know. I'm not saying, like, not judging.
Oh, I thought you meant, like, our DPS was really bad that time.
No. Go. Hillers.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Wait, it worked somehow. Oh,
nope.
No.
Point. Yeah.
Good job.
Nope.
You start immediately with aggro.
He was like, I'm going over there. See ya.
Pull him out. Yeah, there you go.
How come I can't fight him?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, I think you still had the paralyze.
Oh.
My buttons aren't working, hello?
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to click my skills.
Uh oh.
I'm going reverse.
Yep, I'm going.
Okay, I fixed it.
The tanks aren't supposed to get these! attack the one that I have, he's got the thing now.
Blade Dan's supposedly a tank buster because I use my button on it.
Yep.
Alright, we're going down.
All right, so after this, we're all going to stack in the center again, and then you're going to go to your position when you see the little shits appear on the floor.
Aye, aye.
Go.
All right, move.
Why am I doing?
Because he's going to run towards you.
Wow. Okay.
Yep.
Northwest is not clear.
Oh!
Oh, we forgot.
All right, yeah. So now we got to kill all these but one. And don't, like, stand in crap. And don't drop comets on people.
Try not to.
Did you say all of them but one? What are we leaving alive?
Usually, well, I guess it doesn't matter which one. Oh, we're not going to get these.
Oh, crap. I got frozen.
Oh, okay.
Okay, we technically did keep.
Yeah, we technically one up, yeah so. Kept one up. So, but now we got to get this thing.
I'll be dead in a second.
It's fine. No worries.
All right, so stay here, in the center. He's gonna do a pushback thing that repeatedly pushes you back.
So I mean, this is the ninth of the round.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is his ultimate move. It's cool.
So yeah, just keep.
Ouch. Ouch.
All right, stay here.
Ultimate to endo.
All right, go to the his left, where I am. And look away from the eye that's around this edge of the arena. Darwin, you're supposed to be on the other side.
You only have to look away from him when he does his gaze. You gotta look away from him and the eye.
Yeah, him and the eye.
The raid leader.
Somebody, everybody has to get in between me and the center of the arena, please.
Ezo, you front. Yeah.
Yep.
Okay. Here it comes.
Yep, just stay here.
Good job.
All right. What? Oh, damn.
Did he just say screw you guys?
Darwin, did you stack on that? Because I don't think you're supposed to. It's supposed to be the healer with the marker in the back, all the DPS, and then off tank in the front. I wonder if we just don't. Because main tank has to hold the boss facing the other direction.
Oh, okay. Sure.
But I don't know if we have if we can do that because I don't know because. I mean, I died.
We got clapped by something. I don't understand.
So yeah. So at that point, what happens is one of the healers gets a marker. They need to stand at the very edge of the arena. Everybody else stacks in between the healer and the guys that appear in the center, and the off tank has to be the first person in that line of people in between the healer and the guys in the center. Because then the guys in the center basically do a track AoE, and if you don't have enough DPS in between them and the healer, then the healer just insta-dies.
Well, the weird thing is that I saw something hit us all in a line, so I thought that's what it was, and we survived that, and then, like, a few seconds later, we all died.
Oh, yeah, I thought the thing in the line killed us. I didn't know that it was something after that.
No, there was something after that, and I'd never seen it before. That's what it was like, some kind of, like, AoE or something, but I've never seen it before, so I don't know if we screwed up something. We screwed up that one mechanic where the guy throws his beam of light at us and.
We'll give it another shot. Let's see what happens.
Yeah. Oh, I'm having fun doing this.
Look away.
Turn away.
Spread. Stack under his butt.
Nope,
or not.
Face.
Stack in the center. Mm. Look at your direction. Get ready. Move. There's three pillars my side.
Not gonna make it.
Nope.
Yeah, you gotta look where the pillars are. And
I should have moved.
Yeah.
TBH.
That'll be good enough.
Edge. Jean Leneu. You.
I'm going toward north.
I'm going south.
And I'm going north.
There's tanks popping. It's night A.
Mine died anyways.
I just lagged. That was wonderful.
You okay?
Yep.
Holy is the holy.
It's not that holy.
It used to hurt a lot.
Oh yeah.
Dude, this used to be like the healery, healest, ouchy part of the whole thing.
So stack here until
stack.
The gravity wells are on the ground or whatever they're called.
Yep.
Yeah, northwest is not going to be clear.
So run back towards the center. Get ready for a knockback.
Yep.
Okay. Now.
Job.
Yep. Now kill the meteor circle thingies.
One of the comet ones don't die. Is that what's going on?
Yep.
Don't touch O. That's my opinion.
If I remember correctly, it's not that they you have to leave one alive. It's the
It's that you can.
Yeah, you can.
Because otherwise you have to kill them all.
Which
and...
is kind of good. But we did
and
it.
And we beat the crap out of this one?
Yep.
Yep. This yep. one has to die.
A lot better that time.
There we go. Much nicer.
And then we just press W when he pushes us.
Is that because we're laughing at him?
Heh.
Quit interrupting my mander, though.
In your face!
Alright, we go to the left, Darwin to the right. Look away from him. The eye is up. Knights of the Rounds.
So the reference point.
I'm gonna
is
be here.
You get tethered, right? Where is that knight?
Yep.
So like this.
Yep. Azo has to
yep.
be in front.
All right.
So all right. Nice. Now
okay,
I'm still
so
down because I'm miseried. So. Down for the count.
Okay.
Look away.
Yeah, look towards the center of the arena. There we go.
Oh, dragon's gaze and dragon's glory.
Yeah, I can't heal you for shit. Quagga.
Someone he does dragon, I don't look toward north. And then when he does his eyeball, don't.
All right, so you got to move him, Darwin. You have to move him to where the eye is.
Yep. He'll come after he summons his buddies.
Oh, did we skip some phases?
Yep.
Sweet.
Stand in the pillar. Oh, there we got two pillars that ain't gonna get hit. Oh, and I got hysteria'd. I'm gonna hit the wall. Oh, I didn't hit the wall, but I still died. Yeah, so now at this point, you're basically getting all of the previous phases all together at once.
I think that's what killed us last time, his little big sword cleave or something. I don't know.
Probably.
Dragon's Eye.
Standing in the line. I think that's why main tank doesn't do that. Also alone, that's cool.
Lightning, everybody spread.
Yeah, guys, spread out.
Yeah. Oh, you've got all the markers. Everything. You got the stack marker and the runaway marker and the dude on you. That was beautiful.
Yeah, we'll definitely need at least one or two more people for this.
Yeah, I think this one's also going to go on the list of things we need a few another dude for.
At least, I think we could do it with, like, just one more.
Yeah, if we bug Daddy for it, he'd probably, we can do it.
Yeah, and I think he said he'll be around, like, 11:30 tonight, so. Alright, did we want to leave and then do something else? Want to do the whale?
Yeah, let's
do the whale.
Okay.
Not have to see the whale again.
Prepare your shits if you need to.
Oh, yeah. So, Darwin, you said you got an axe in Monster Hunter World?
Yeah, I'm going to do the charge axe, I think. That's what I'm doing for single player anyways. I might pick up a different weapon for multiplayer. Because there's a lot of them that like aren't really viable to use when you're by yourself.
Yeah.
Yeah, I love the horn. I played the horn in 3.
I was using a huge sword when I was playing with Gi. I can't remember what it was called, though.
Was it huge or was it long?
Oh, hey! Aji said he's going to be in about 10 minutes.
Okay,
well, it takes us 3 minutes to do whale.
Yeah, we can do it.
Yep.
But also, what else do you guys need? Because there's all the other containment bills.
Yeah, I need all of them.
Yeah.
I mean, I've done them all, but if there's anything extra that drops from them, like, I haven't gotten anything.
I need.
Do you think Sophia has any mechanics that would need a lot of people?
Actually, no.
I can't think of any, yeah.
No.
Oh, we can't.
Phased.
The black and white things, I don't think we can have an odd number of people. I think we have to be even. So we can pair up.
If you have odds, somebody just won't. One set of people won't get it.
Oh, really?
People die during it, yeah.
Oh, okay.
If that's wrong, I don't think you'll die from the infirmary preceding the infirmary we got at level 70.
Can you stand in a place that doesn't stick you on top of the field generator row? That'd be great.
Yeah. Was I standing on the...
Yeah, when you were standing there when that your little AoE drops on you.
Oh.
Which sometimes makes it difficult if the timing is forced.
Yeah, sorry about that. Wasn't even thinking.
It's okay.
As usual. You know what? It's a great attitude to have.
In middle school, I had a Thai friend who told me, he's like, be like Nike, just do it.
I had an attorney tell one of our, one of my coworkers, to just do it. And The problem was is that we needed instructions from him, and that was his response. He was just like, just do it.
Oh.
And he said it, he actually did say, he was like, just be like Nike, just do it. I was like,
that's even worse.
Yeah, he was a dick. Like, he was a very nice guy, like, when we were, like, outside of the office. But, like, in the office, he was such a dick.
Can we kill this shit a little faster? That'd be great.
Yeah.
I mean, this one's just gonna get breathed on, so. Shaking it off.
Shaking it off.
That has no effect.
That's cool, World Darwin. Don't stand in my bubble. Nah, you don't get my bubble. That's it. No love. No love.
He used the damage reduction and the, shake it off to take zero damage.
Yeah, but then he could have had regen on him.
The bubble gets regen?
Yes!
Wow, are you new?
It's damage mitigation with a 15-second regen.
What else don't you know, man? You didn't know raw intuition and awareness were the best skills put together?
They're not the best skills, they're just pretty good.
What do you mean pretty good? One skill basically says don't worry about the negative consequences when you have the skill up. Back in my day, you had to make sure you didn't get hit in the back or side for 5 seconds.
Oh, I usually have full rage by now. I goofed.
Are we gonna lose because we don't have full rage?
We're not gonna lose.
Hit the bubbles, dude.
They're gone. I'd probably kill them with like the first enemy swing anyways. That wouldn't get me.
I feel like we should jump off.
We can wait till he shakes. Yeah. Oh,
we did it. Hit him with the fade away FL cleave.
That ain't a whistle.
And I rolled a 16 on it, so enjoy, guys.
And that's that million gil back when I got. That's actually how I funded.
I rolled
office.
A 1.
I rolled a freaking 1.
Oh shit, I got it with a 16.
What are you guys rolling on?
The baleen from the whale. His little horn.
Yeah.
Now watch, I'm gonna go to stick it on the market board and it's gonna be worth like 2 gil.
I don't think so. It'll be at least, my guess is 300k.
Well, we're gonna find out.
Why are we not rolling these things?
Ro, you wanna invite Audrey?
Yep.
What are you all playing as right now?
Only 100.
We got 2 tanks, Perth Healer, I'm DPS. So come as whatever you want.
I'll come as a healer.
And if you want a tank, one of the tanks can switch to DPS.
I got a healer I haven't used in a while.
There you
go. Alright. Did you need Bismarck?
No. But okay. I don't mind doing it.
Cool. Yeah, Purse the only one that needs it then.
I just need it for the burb. So it's not like I need it. Izzo actually needs Thornton because he's never done it. So I say we should do Thornton instead. And then once we kill Thornton, then we can figure out what we want to do.
Let me summon my pet.
Alright, so we want to try Thornton again?
Yep.
Everyone cool with that?
Yep. Let's go. Let's go, go, go.
I am against it. I'm nice to my elders.
Zaji know, like, what direction he's running in?
I just gave him a direction.
Okay.
Okay. Which one is it?
You're going southeast.
Southeast.
Oh, southeast. Okay. There. Okay.
Here I go.
Look away. Spread. I love how Aji runs towards me. Stack in the center.
Skip the phase. Good.
Look at your position.
We have enough people to cover.
We do.
Towers.
Go.
Go.
Alright, I'm gonna move to this one.
Where's my tower?
In the center.
I think I took your tower because it was near me.
All right, cross section on the floor. No, I love how Aji runs to me. That's beautiful. Good job. All right. Tanks, you're up.
Notice me.
Notice me, senpai.
Jean Leneu. Row go north. Aji go south. I go north.
How dare you do your last move?
Stack in the center. Look at your positions. Go.
Go.
East is bad.
North is bad.
Northwest is good.
Center. Middle. Good job. All right. All the comet circles.
On.
I think everyone had comments on them.
North? Or no? No,
we can let the north one stay.
Not even close. I still got shit off.
Trying to intimidate Thornton.
I'm showing my back to him.
All right. Oh, that was perfect timing for my little astral thing. We go to the left, Darwin to the right. Look away. All righty. Knights of the Round.
smooth target is a healer.
Marker is on Aji, so everybody between us, or everybody between Aji and us with Azo in the front, stay. There we go. Good job. Look away. Quega. Get ready to move. Go. Knights of the Round again.
I have an ability now.
Towers. Look away.
Bar one.
Oh fuck! I got beat up. Oh!
Paralyzed.
Oh!
Pain.
Stack, unless you got the beacon. Oh.
Well, yeah, that was not a good place to stack. That was my fault.
I'm down.
Paralyzed.
Get ready. Knights of the Round. Spread.
Spread.
All right. Okay. Row needs to go away. People need to stack on me. Whoever's got blue beacon goes the opposite direction. Good job.
I think that was the first time I ever did that right.
Dragon's Eye. Yep, move him. And we're gonna skip the worst of this crap. Yep. Good job.
Nice. Dagger. 7 minutes for a freaking dagger? Come on, man.
7:48. Almost 8.
Oh, Ace is in cutscene.
I don't do no. Yeah, come on, man.
Again?
Sure. Yeah. I mean, now that we know we can do it.
Yeah.
Yep.
Aw, your auto turret row.
It's fine where it is. Wherever it is.
In the wall.
Yeah.
Look away.
Yeah, he always knocks it back into the wall.
Spread. Stack. Go. Two pillars over here.
I like that now that we have an odd number of people. Bro, stay at that one.
Sorry.
I like that now that we have an odd number of people, I never get the chain.
Against it, if you're asking me.
I messed up. Good thing.
No, yes, you messed up slightly, but you were just within the range of.
I messed up perfectly.
I actually did get hit, but I had
Jean Leneau.
Release up, so I didn't get knocked back.
That's awesome.
No one sees that bone stack.
Row north. Aji south. I'm north. Center. East is good.
Northwest is not good.
Center. Good job. Except Aji.
Yeah.
It's okay, Aji. We still love you.
I'm getting to the point where I know how to DPS and do mechanics at the same time. So we do Gina.
Awesome.
That's the thing with Sephiroth, he's a huge hitbox, so if you got the mechanics down pat, the next thing you work on is hitting him as much as you can while you're doing stuff.
So if you start like a little bit above the center, even if you don't move forward at all during that, you will not get into the side. Okay.
It's to prevent botting. Can't be AFK during that.
No, but if you start a little bit above the middle, you can be AFK.
It's on Aji. Go. Look away.
Days.
Quagga.
That's a reprisal.
Dragon's Eye. He's moved.
Can I go over here? Yeah, sure.
Right to the round. Get ready for towers. I'll go far.
I have to serve you.
Oh. Oh, impact. Oh, paralysis, move. Oh.
Oh,
jeez.
Well, we all lived, so. Oh, come on!
We all live experience.
Almost.
Alright, gotcha.
Eyeball.
Where are we going? There we go. But no, just get over here. I don't have time for your next turn.
Spread.
My character menu.
Okay, I need to go.
You don't have to stack on me.
Yeah, no. I was just trying to make sure I wasn't like near anyone else.
Alright, get a tank up here again.
I'm going.
So,
I'm just
he apparently can knock you back through a home gang, and the home gang kept going, so I was just stuck there. That's really not cool. We got this.
Please get him off me. Thank you.
I'm moving him to the eye. Excuse me. Just kidding, mates.
I have like 120 seconds.
Oh my god, Aji, why are you so far away? Oh, this is bad. 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 Oh, I got gazed and now I'm gonna get walled and garbage. Come on, Darwin. You got him. 11%. It's on you, buddy. 11%. Yeah, you already knocked him down one.
Alright. What's his range?
9.
I'll be right back. I can't watch.
Crit the moonshine, man.
8.
So what is he doing? He's about to knock you up back.
It's one of the knights. The knockback. I don't remember his name or what he looks like.
So there's two. You got the guy with the blue marker over his head, and you get the guy that's tethered. They have to go to the opposite.
Don't auto me.
Opposite sides of the arena, and then somebody's gonna get a stack marker. You, before that stack marker, though, I think you have to run to the center. I feel like, vaguely. Or you just stack. I don't remember.
Whoops. Okay. I double wrong chatted.
I was gonna say, I want a vanilla shake.
What? Okay. Oh, sorry, raid instincts. You can ignore that. I'm going.
But I'm not ready. I hit no.
I wasn't even. I was just sitting down.
Yeah, your turret was out. You're fine.
Yeah.
Look away. Spread. Stack.
What are you doing here, Zeb?
He's creeping.
Oh, is that he?
Yeah, he's in here with his mic muted.
Oh.
Oh god, he's a chipmunk. Move!
Nah, this is the best case scenario. Mm.
No. Nope. Okay, I got the. Yep, okay. Got it.
Oh.
Or not. Okay.
Get enough.
At FL.
Yeah.
Wow. What a first.
Row north. I'm south. Aji north.
Go north.
Jean-Lou is the new one, right?
Yep, Jean Lanou. Bless you.
Bless you.
Back. Go. East is bad.
North is bad.
Towards him. Be gone.
Watch, I'm not gonna, I'm just gonna AFK. Whatever.
But now you don't get a bubble.
Knights of the round. Markers on Aji. Look away.
Stupid. I turned, but then I hit my button to do a
Quega.
Move.
Move him.
Over here.
No.
Oh no, 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 not again.
Ugh.
Damn it.
Center.
Here we go. Stack.
Oh, jeez.
Couldn't make it out of there.
Really?
Tarwin just wanted me to be closer to Thordon.
Spread.
I'll be on the side.
Nurse.
Go to the edge of the arena, Izzo. Aji, go to the opposite side. We go to the center. Center. Is that?
I have one going on.
Aji, you need to get Darwin. I don't have Swift Cast.
So I move him behind the eye after he casts this, yeah?
Yep.
Yep.
Is it in the cardinal direction? Is that an easy way to remember?
Sometimes. Usually.
I don't think I've ever seen a Nappy.
Alright, this isn't great. Dragon's Gaze, look away. And break tethers. Thanks.
There
we go. Alright. Good job, guys.
How many things on the screen? I can't see.
I'm about to die.
No, you're not.
I never die. Thanks, team.
Heroes never
is that his tank buster?
Yes.
Yeah.
Look at how much it hurts.
I shook it off, man. Eyeball next.
You don't have to drag him. We can just kill him.
He's still here. He's tricking me.
No, no knights. No knights. Don't even think about it.
It's at healer deeps.
Yo!
Wow. Done it.
Woo!
Team my 20.
88, bitches!
You got a what?
Yes! Oh. Yes!
The highest roll I've seen in my life.
97.
I thought with RFC my 40 was going to win.
I was going to say 97, then how did I get it, Ro?
Roll high greed rolls.
Let's see. I'm going to go get gear for my healer really quick.
Okay.
Are you not geared?
I got an average of 3 or 4.
He's purple!
Wow.
Hold up, I wanna see.
He's the color of the year.
Your bird is too small.
Well, I am tiny. God, I feel like your birds would eat me for lunch. Oh, God! I love how both of you did that in sync.
All right, on three. We jump and spread our wings. Ready? One.
Are you at the
two,
free company house?
Three.
That was really bad. That was really bad.
Yes, Aji.
All right,
ready? One, two, three.
Hey!
On three. And Perk, you don't have to jump.
Oh!
Oh no, I was gonna try to get it to look like, you know, we were swooping in on you.
Yeah, bubble birds only.
Aww.
Oh, wait. Where's my bubble one? Mount guide.
All I'll say is about the first 3-2-1 countdown is we found out who goes on anticipation, who goes on the listening.
Oh god. Oh god! Oh god!
The wrong
I was gonna say, you're the wrong part of town there, girl.
You lost?
Oh, let me see.
Hold on. Wait. Where is it? Oh, what bird is that, Aza?
Sophia.
I want that one. Oh god. No. I am friend, not food.
Is yours Nidhogg?
Mine?
No, Chris.
it's Ravana.
Ravana.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's the Rose Lantern.
We all have that one.
Ro.
I got it. I don't have it.
There we go.
Put on my mount bar.
I have mine's not either.
And you got to remember, I have like 59 mounts, so it takes me a minute to get through them.
Yeah, I don't have that many. I've got 34. Because I'm lame.
Yeah. No, you're not lame. I just...
Yeah, I don't have that one, Darwin.
Yeah, I don't have that one either, but, you know, my eagle would eat that snake.
I can't find him out this wiggly.
My eagle would eat that snake.
Alright, are we going again so the rest of y'all can get your birds?
Yeah, yep. Okay, we can.
I'm gonna ride my bird into battle. Yeah, bitches.
Nice.
Wait, if the Danger Noodle was a mount in this tier, does that mean the Phantom Train is going to be a mount in Sigmascape? That's going to be awesome.
It should be.
If it is.
It totally is. There's no way they're going to pass up on that.
It's going to be the hand.
I was going to say, what's the claw going to be from?
The hand is an achievement point mount. That's what I read on Reddit.
Okay. Do we know for what achievement?
No, it, like, that guy that you pay points that you earn with achievements to get.
Oh,
you
know, that's right, yeah. I heard about that today.
Look away. Spread. Stack.
Nope.
No.
Well, I mean, you still stack. So you can run to your thing. And not kill your friends, Darwin.
Is the stacking for the things underneath it?
No, it's because people get burning chains. If you get chains...
I actually don't have to stack because I don't get a chain ever.
Well, then aren't you a little lucky son of a bitch?
That's right.
I mean, I understand the chain part too, but I feel like there's like circles of fire underneath that cherry for every time. Is that why we're stacking?
Yes.
No, okay. Yes. Well, they're in the same spot every time.
That's because we're in the center.
Yeah, it's because we're in the center. Those little fiery circles would be underneath people.
But they always appear like in... They always go like north and the other two directions. They never like follow specific people. I'll test it out. I'll turn next time. We got room. It's the bloopies that you have to bait.
Jean Leneux?
Oh, Holy Blade Dance isn't physical.
What made you figure that out?
Row goes north.
Raw intuition did not work on it.
I got
my raw intuition definitely worked on all of it.
I go north.
What? Maybe I pressed it too late.
Probably Chris you every single time.
Center stack. Go. East is bad. Center.
So a certain noodle doesn't knock back. That's okay.
I
Okay, is it just me or has that planet always been in the background?
Yes.
It's always been there.
Okay, and then my angle has always been off then. I never noticed it. It's very nice.
Coming in.
Did you just have 80,000 tells, Stern?
Yes.
Okay.
I got the best gear in the game.
Markers on me. Aza needs to be in the front.
I think I am.
You,
yeah.
Aji was in front of you for a minute. No. There we go. Thank you. I like being alive.
Look away from the bus.
Ah, that's some shit. Quagga. Gonna go for a walk.
By the way, I tethered my fairy to you, Ron.
Yeah, I see that. I was like, what? Why am I glowing?
Get ready for towers. I'll go far.
I got this one.
I think we missed one.
I think we missed one. Center.
In the middle.
Yep.
We get knocked back.
And stack. There we go.
You know what? Thank you, Aji, for your fairy. just recouping all the nice heals there.
Go for a walk.
Spread.
I'm going opposite.
Yep. Oh, come on.
Who needs healers?
Beat his ass.
You guys got this. He's at 10.
Let me know if you want to swap.
I'm good.
I use the darkest night on you, psych.
Hey.
Hey.
Any bird or nope?
Daggers again?
Again?
Oh wait, where did it go? Oh, there it is. I'm apparently inept at finding the... Oh, what's it called? Exit portal.
Oh. Alright, let's queue us up again.
Anyone notice how nice the background looks during the third phase?
It is very pretty.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no, he's my fairy.
Oops, that was a mistake.
It was interesting. I somehow managed to press pulse as I had my finger.
I will never see that AoE without thinking our summoner just died.
Is this a backstory to this?
Look away.
Actually, you were also part of this group.
Yeah, I remember the first time I ran something with you guys, we did Thorda, and we had this summoner who kept asking about the bird, and he died
Spread.
In like the first AoE every single time.
Oh, yeah.
Stack!
Yeah, that was a long time. It's been like 10 months since I started playing this game.
Struggling to press button all the buttons I need. I've already had to use like the
Oop.
Tip. I've already had to use like the tip of my finger I use for W. Just to...
Okay, you're right, the circles follow you.
Thank you, Darwin. Not like Perth knows what she's talking about or anything.
I brought one over.
You know, I say that at work and people think I'm crazy.
You say not like Prith knows what she's talking about? Or...
No, I know what I'm talking about. But I think it's also because I also say because I'm fucking smart. I don't know how I have not ended up in HR yet.
Get him away. I don't... What? Get out of here. I don't know why he always...
Jean Leno?
I wonder if, like, the boss aggro transfers onto that one. Or
I think it does.
Yeah.
Do you have aggro on the one you pull?
I think so. Because you even have aggro on the one that I...
Yeah, but the boss aggro transfers...
I think it goes to both of them.
So, yeah, but that doesn't... That's dumb.
Throw north, Haji south.
South.
I'll go north.
While you just sit there. Sir, that fell for sense. Was that the entire time?
No, not the entire time. Holy. That doesn't hurt anymore. Center. Go. East is bad.
Right. Northwest is going to be bad.
BRB.
Minutes of the round. It's on me. Look away.
very good.
Thank you.
Quagga. Go for a walk. Rise to the round. Get ready for pillars. Look away.
Move after the thing.
I was looking.
I'll just follow you, Darman.
I was looking away. That's some BS.
Center. Ooh, stack. Okay. Oh, don't want to be by Darwin.
Why am I so spread? Can you get?
I just got him.
Yeah. Okay. She just got me. I'm just waiting.
Go to the opposite side, Aji. No. You can't, you cannot have their paths cross.
Okay, I said it was opposite side from the bus. Okay.
Dragon's Eye, go for a walk.
No.
Well, then clearly you have a death wish. It's okay. I got you, baby.
The eye comes to me, I don't go to the eye.
You hear that, Thornton? Eyeball.
Row, no! Ow!
Oh.
Not even worth it to pick up your ass.
I got his card.
What? You got his card? I didn't get his card.
I'm gonna go trade in this shit.
Let's see, where did they go?
Whenever I'm in the free company house and I try to use the mender, it always targets like the flowers instead.
No, I always get the aquarium now.
Isaac's Mog Armor with the inner release is just great.
My Snapchat filter works with my character.
Alright, I'm good.
Alright, everyone ready?
Yup.
Yep. See ya. By summoning.
Look away. Spread and stack.
Oh, we almost skipped it. Oh well, almost skipping it means you get a little more time to DPS.
Yep.
I'm right here. I'm right here. I got you, baby.
Pink Hazel made it.
I got him.
Yes.
So
yep. NFL. Row goes north.
I don't even know why.
I go
stopped.
South. Aji goes north. Jean Lanou. East is bad.
South.
Center.
Ah.
on Aji. Look away.
Turn.
Quagga. Go for a walk. But good, you don't have to go far. Back to the round. Get ready for pillars. I'm far. There's three.
Taking the next one. Oh, I just got stunned. Going towards the
center.
Oh, no. I'm dead.
Oh, no! Okay. Whew. I'm the only one who, like, went in the right direction, so I got shoved towards Ro.
If I did not die, I would have gotten to the center, and we would have been okay.
Well, come back here. We're going for a walk, Thornton. You can't just stop.
Spread.
I think I was gonna say, I think everyone stopped. Oh god. I just caught up to everything.
It's like when you're trying to walk your dog and it like stops and sniffs everything. I don't think there's any saving you, Edgy.
Yeah, sorry, I was too far away.
I saw his health before the stack hit.
He even hit the macro, dude. Where's his team? Stack for the 375 HP guy. I would have definitely walked away from my team if they tried to stack with me and I had that much of things.
Go for a walk.
Come on, Thornton.
I'm chopping him up.
Knights of the round.
Hold on, Thornton has to pee.
Whew! 729. Getting faster.
Stuff's not even shiny, what's the point? I can make the shiny books.
Well, yes, true, but I think I can turn those in for seals.
Yeah, that's what I do.
Yeah.
And then they're gonna eat all my fish. Come on, guys.
I'm sorry, I didn't even hear what you said.
I said, but then they're gonna eat all my fish.
Oh. All right, ready?
Yep.
Oh no.
Look away.
Did you say the big boy?
Fight me.
What?
That's not what she said.
I said look away, bro.
It didn't sound that way in my headset for some
Spread.
Reason.
Back.
I should try provoking him before he leaves. Maybe I can not have to press every button to get the knife.
Not a bad idea.
idea.
Sometimes we do big damage, sometimes we do average level 70 damage.
I don't have a tower, I'm still learning.
That's alright. Towers ain't shit anyway. Is anyone else lagging?
No.
No.
Just you, buddy.
My fairy disappeared.
Go away.
Provoking go off, hello?
It's NFL. Should I just go north now, or should I just wait for the blue?
Yeah, just go north, because you're usually first. We'll compensate.
There we go. Just in case.
Yep, there you go. Agi south.
I got south.
I'll go north.
And Perth's north.
Switch knights.
Well, and I think the reason you're always... your north is because it's supposed to target deeps, and you're the only deeps.
Right.
Man, I did a sick 975 damage for
you.
Yeah, I had inner release going on, and then during while he's switching sense, so I just figured I'd spend all my free run.
Yeah, mine came up during that too, but for me, he just switched to the good fence, so it was perfect.
East is good.
Northwest is bad.
Go south.
I guess I am starting to lag a bit right now.
Yeah, I am too.
Don't tell anybody. Stop looking on the character. Alright, good. Home gang's next to my stand switch. So.
Did you home gang?
Yeah, dude, I home ganged him comment. Let's go. Nice. And I guess it's an important buff to know, so it'll override everything that I have to show you that
see,
I'm
after this is the one attack, right?
Yeah. This one you can go make a sandwich, man. Make sure you're on the south side of the map, though.
So turn on tank stance just in case.
Sure. Darn, are you here? He's definitely not here.
Nope. He walked away. He totes AFK'd. This is bad. If he's not back by the time the healers die.
He's coming back.
Alright, good.
Run, dude. Sprint. Dude, you're
on
Aji.
It's on Aji.
This is insane.
Look away. Vega. Go for a walk. Knights of the round. Get ready for towers. far. Dragon's gaze. Go look away.
I got a close one.
Oh. Center. Oh! Stack!
Oh, shoot.
Well, that didn't work.
You can. No one has positional. Stay somewhere wherever you want, just not towards us.
Am I supposed to do the mechanics with you guys? That's the thing, I'm not sure.
No. You basically just. Yeah. Well, now you need to go for a walk.
Yeah,
I'm lagging. My raise macro isn't going off the way it should be.
You got him up.
Yeah, I see that. Spread.
Alright, Harwin, you stay on that side. I stay right here.
Aji explodes.
Pretty. Aji
got. He got caught in crossfire. Yeah.
Like, I saw him, and then all of a sudden he just disappeared.
Well, it's the same thing. He's got to go towards the center and then get knocked back, and then we all stack, but...
Right.
He got knocked into the wall. Mm. Go for a walk. Knights of the round. Look away. This is basically all the shit at once. Quagga.
Don't you do that, Quagga.
Heal. There we go.
Ooh.
No one plays that class.
I mean, I do. Oh no, that's Black Mage.
That's a Black Mage stat.
I have a Black Mage that's leveling up.
63. I got 62. One just leveling up. It's 34. I'm halfway there to it.
Mine's so high level, it's a dash on the search info.
Let's see.
It just can't even continue my level.
Okay, my gear's still good. Going again.
Wow, the Highlander looks relaxed when he sits in the chair. The
Orod's right.
What you doing? That's not how you'd use chairs, you stupid thing.
Wait. How are you... Wait. How are you... Were your legs behind you and your arms behind you?
Her arms are... Wait, hold on. I'll do it. No, her arms are in front of her.
Oh, okay. For a minute, it looked really uncomfortable.
So I'm actually going to miss that scene when I go back to Highlander. It's like how I sit in real life. I like to sit on my legs. Something in my opener went wrong. I had like 10 less fury than usual.
Look away.
It's server lag.
Spread. Stack.
Ascalon, drink deep from of the power of slumbering gods. Who's Ascalon? The sword?
There's a sword called Ascalon. I think Saint George is with. I don't. In the realm of the game, I don't know what it is. But...
Who he's the leader of the Knights of the Round, he should have a freaking Excalibur. What's he doing?
He's supposed to be King Arthur?
I mean, he's the leader of the Knights of the Round, you'd think so. It's not his name, but like, I don't know. I don't know any other Knights of the Round, you know?
The other Knights aren't named Gawain or Lancelot and all that. Isn't one of the Knights supposed to, where's, I didn't pay attention.
I can't take both of these. This is a wipe. Get up.
Just think, I even remembered the provoke Odin. So I'm gonna provoke at Deathful.
Yeah, go for it.
Be sword.
Gonna get him over there. They got tethered still.
He's casting his spell. He's doing his.
Get him out of my face.
One of the tanks is gonna get the beacon, I think.
No, I got it.
Yeah, you got first Augie's. One. I got the second. Aji's not up yet, so one of the tanks is gonna have to go north.
Oh no, it's me.
Oh, you again?
Yep.
Wow, our positionals are really fucked. Jean Leno.
I hate TP.
Okay.
They're switching.
Yeah, where's Thornton? If he's supposed to be Arthur, where's Mordred?
Mordred's not a knight of the round table.
No, but he's the one that kills Arthur.
You're Mordred.
I'm Mordred. Awesome.
Ugh, gross.
You mean where's Mordred? He doesn't get to be part of the squad if he kills Arthur. Okay, this time during the phase transition, I'm gonna make it to a salad.
Okay.
Not actually.
That means you guys have to position to where Darwin is when he does the move.
I'm a knight too.
I can't see.
It's on Aji.
Turn.
Oh, come on. I was facing away from that.
I'll take the farthest one. No, 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 no. No stun. the middle. Stay stacked.
Go for a walk.
Stop moving the freaking thing. I don't want to move.
Spread.
Just wants to inconvenience you.
Going to the middle.
What? Why did I not get knocked back? Everyone else did. I didn't even have any release up. Now I do, but I didn't let that nice part.
You're like me when you complain when something works exactly in your favor, but friends make fun of me because I get mad in competitive games.
I get them.
I got 10.
Ooh, I got a 3. You rolled a...
What's good, man?
Wow,
what do you know about rolling under a 3?
I rolled a 1 earlier.
Yeah, on the same katana just now, three of us rolled single digits. That's perfect. That's our FC in a nutshell.
Yeah. Oops. That was Raid Finder.
Perth used up all the numbers on that 88 earlier. There. We ran out of numbers.
Away.
Ooh, that could have been catastrophic.
That was really good.
I was gonna say, what happened?
I'm provoking him so I don't have to worry about the knights too much, but I provoked him because he just wanted to do the cleave.
Stack.
Come back. Hey. I see you. Okay.
There's one over here. Okay, Darwin's got it.
I definitely have more aggro than normal.
Yeah, you did. It's because
he. Oh, okay.
Had it fell? How'd you south?
That would be hilarious if that was a cleave.
Nah.
I would have ran into the side laughing.
East is bad.
Southeast is bad.
Southwest.
Northwest is good.
Discord noise. He's messaging me about his guitar.
Did someone just crack?
Man struggled.
I think Cal just left.
Yeah, that was Cal.
Look, I'm a knight. It's me. I thought it pushed you away from Thordon, but it'll actually push you into the side if you stand there.
Well, now we know.
So I thought it pushed you like straight down, but it pushes you over.
It's on me.
Turn.
Garbage.
Did it get you again?
Yeah, I totally was looking away, Quagga. Knights of the Round, get ready for towers.
Take the far one.
We're already over here.
I faced.
Oh no! No, get out! Yeah, I thought I was not looking at him, but damn it!
Bad.
Spread.
I don't know what to do here.
Go opposite side of me. All the way out to the edge.
Okay.
Oh, Aji died.
How come Aji flew away and I didn't go with them? I was like standing right in front of them.
I was too.
What?
Okay.
That was weird.
You got hit by something or another, and
maybe like only the person with the stack marker gets launched or something.
Maybe, I don't know.
Are you sure that he didn't get caught in one of the other?
We were all stacked on him, so we would have too.
Oh, I don't know then.
Whatever.
It's been a long time for this fight. I don't remember everything, so.
Man.
Look.
Ooh.
Yo!
Nice.
Got a 40.
Oh, 54. That's the highest I've rolled in my life.
No, fuck out of here.
I got it. Tell me
what your 54. 52, 50, 52, 53, 54, and 40. That's really funny.
Oh my god.
I roll my 53. I'm like, all right, you know, that's okay. Like, hey, 54. I'm like, hey, man.
I didn't even see that I rolled a 52.
Oh.
All right, I think I got two more in me, guys.
Okay.
You want your Bismarck one, or you want to keep doing this one?
No, keep doing this one. I mean, the rest of you guys need your bird, so let's do it. I was going to say, don't change it up now, because it's going to take us a while to get into the groove, you know?
Yeah. Oops, and that was the wrong button.
Look away.
Man, just when I got good at this warrior rotation, it's going away. Iso, it's way too early.
Sorry, man.
Yeah, I don't know when we trans. Sometimes we skip this one.
It's only if he's below 70% health before lightning storm.
I didn't want to ask that, I just wanted to provoke and see what I can get away with. He wanted me to do the easy way. But see, that's the thing, I stacked next to you this time.
Uh-huh.
I knew he was going to do the cleave, but I didn't want to cleave my homies.
Well, it's mostly because I'm going to wind up...
There's one over here to my right.
Oh no.
Oh.
I tried.
That's alright.
If that happens, someone on the one next to it should move to it, so the person...
Yeah, I didn't think about that until after.
Ooh! Thought I was safe. Wow, how'd you get good? I can't believe you got hit by that.
It's a H.
Jean Leneu.
Jimene.
Harsh one's like. No, that's Cherry Bird. Actually, I don't know. Cherry Bird told him to go this
way. Rose goes north. Haji goes south. I go north.
And there's a...
Adafel.
South is not safe.
Northwest is not safe.
Mm-hmm.
Taco Bell has french fries now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No.
They're really good.
Jason was telling me about them.
Of course he was.
He was just saying that the new box that has them isn't worth the money. Like, you can get those things cheaper separately, basically.
I got the other box and bought the fries for a dollar.
Yeah, that's the way to go.
I'm glad he would approve if he was here.
His
unsub, Jason. Did he ever get his flying turtle mount?
No.
Aw.
He told me sometimes he considers resubbing just to do his Golden Saucer stuff.
Well, they're gonna be coming out with some new Golden Saucer content, so...
Oh, are they?
Yeah, one of... Isn't one of them like a new, glamour thing where like they judge you and depending on how good your glamour is,
yeah,
you get MGP.
Yeah, that's a thing.
Yeah.
Sanaji.
I'm gonna be there every week.
Gonna become the king of fashion.
Yep.
I wonder how it'll dictate like how good it looks.
It's basically Look away. It'll ask you for themes, and it doesn't matter like if your items go together, it just matters.
Okay.
Yeah. So I'll probably be able to get, like, you know, my Fenrir mount.
Do you want to admit, Matt? I'm at almost 800,000 MGP.
Let's go for one.
I'm like... like...
Get ready for pillars.
I got the farthest one.
I got this one here.
Ah, shoot. It's on. Oh, come on. I got stunned and then I got hit with the dimensional pit.
I don't have the mana to...
I'll refresh you in a minute.
Oh, thank you.
That's my biggest pet peeve in my other free company. We'd stack for markers on people who are already dead.
Thank you.
That's silly.
That is a little silly.
I tilted 1080 degrees when that happened. Because there's always one person who's like, we have to stack, there's a marker. And this is like,
okay, I know what killed Aji the last time. There's a third guy.
Whoa.
The third guy comes all the way across the screen.
It's very good.
I had a inner release on, so everybody who stacked with me died, but I didn't move.
This is a problem.
She'll survive for the hard res. Good. He's casting Dragon's Eye. Provoke him. Oh, he's doing nicely, Andrew.
Oh god,
look away from
everything.
Look away from the boss. How? I'm auto attacking. Got it. GG easy. I never did.
You guys.
He kept me in the corner.
You guys have been chained together. Yeah. Time.
Because we were too close, we were too far apart to begin with, and then I kept trying to avoid shit, and Ro kept following me.
No, I was trying to avoid shit, and she kept following me.
I think you guys were too far apart to break it at all, because you guys were like.
I just don't think we were far enough apart.
I think you can actually wait it out, believe it or not, but yeah, that takes a lot of shit.
Okay, so new plan for the stack thing, let's just not, okay? I can actually take it on my own if I get it. If anyone else gets it, they're gonna die. Don't worry about it. Just go.
Hey, what if I don't die?
I mean, isn't that kind of what we've been doing?
Yeah, kind of.
Well, we've been trying to stack with them, and then they usually die anyways, so let's just not even try. Because that time, the people who tried to stack with me got murdered. Just let Thornton have this.
Alright, let him have this.
You know what? Yeah, Thornton needs a...
Look away!
You know, a thing.
You gotta make him feel like he's winning sometimes.
Yeah. You gotta make it a challenge for him.
See, now you provoke him.
Oh. I already did.
Oh, we skipped that phase. Okay, cool.
I mastered the art of provoking him before he leaves.
Wait, why did I get a chain? That never happens.
I don't think I got a chain this time.
Okay. Oh, it's because you provoked him right before you left. It all makes sense now.
Edithel?
It's on me. And I'm already north.
I'm going south.
Will I ever get one of these mechanics?
Aji north? Mm-hmm. You shouldn't! Because normally it's deeps, and then if there's enough, if there's not enough deeps, then it goes healers, and then if there's not enough deeps and healers, then the tank gets it. But the only time you would ever get it is if there's only four people. Go. East is bad.
Northwest is good.
On me.
Yeah, I'm hitting big south, please.
Look away.
Turn.
Go for a walk.
I'm
get ready for pillars. I'm all the way out.
Oh gosh, three people are over here.
There's another one. Oh.
I got it, I think.
Nope.
No.
Middle.
Stay near your eye, you jerk. Just die, you know? Just die.
Yep, and Aji died.
What are you playing with? It's what you do. I swear, I read it on the guide, you just die.
5-man guide for the unsynced.
Oh, I got a 98 or 96 greed on that.
All right, one more.
All right.
Okay. Probably the same for you.
All right.
Yeah, because I have to be up at like before 7 a.m. tomorrow. And I have somebody coming over to my house at 9 a.m. So I need to actually sleep at some point.
Yeah, I'm almost late for playing Monster Hunter by myself.
Is it on PC yet or no?
No, not till the end of the year. Probably gonna wind up buying it on PC too.
Look away.
What? I looked away.
Apparently somebody disagrees with you.
There, now you won't get stuck. I mean the tether, that's what I meant to say.
Your judgment is mine. Your own. Fun fact, if you're ever trying to get a good parse in this fight, even after that guy is at 1%, his health can't go down anymore. Whack him a bit.
Jean Leno.
Yeah, I think you have to parry the first hit of his blade dance, so you don't parry any of them.
Yeah.
Because I just got no parries.
Head you south. I'll go north.
Well, maybe the last hit can randomly parry, but like, or maybe the hits can randomly
south
parry.
South is unsafe.
But the
yeah, I got you. Because it's like six at a time, and then the last one is delayed.
Well, I don't mean just the last. I think you have to have Vinner release up before it finishes casting to get any of them, but the individual hits can random parry.
Oh, to have your ability actually parry. I got you. I've joined this team, guys.
You know, I noticed these knights don't have a gunner, so I think I'm gonna join too. There's like way too many swords.
There's a lot of open circles of the. Oh, no, they just appeared.
How many knights are there? Do you know?
It's kind of circles.
Isn't there like 12?
Mm-hmm.
I just counted, that's why I asked you guys.
Sanaji. I love how Rose trying to be, you know, taking my job here.
No. I was trying to use my turret to, you know.
Mm-hmm. Look away.
Oh, how did I dodge that? I hate that the storm's path animation is really long, because I always press it when you see the gaze coming and you're like, oh god.
Take a walk.
Here's the one.
Get ready for pillars.
I'll take the far one. Okay, first gonna take the far one. I'll take the one.
I'm stunned.
Bye. So part of the problem is that the people who are getting marked with the blue thing aren't going to the sides.
Oh crap, both our healers are gone.
Mm-hmm.
It'll be fine. I'm all out.
Come on, brother. I got one more.
Oh wow, that is very beautiful.
Right here, I got one last one.
Right. I don't know if you guys see that swirling vortex behind us.
Mm-hmm.
That is very awesome.
You should check the screenshots channel, because there's a shit ton of photos in there now.
Hey. Some got patchy raid as well.
Like, I see you guys really like that claymore, so I got you another one.
Thanks, man. You
know, but I bought one a long time ago thinking I would never have to do Thordon again. And then they introduced the birds.
Oh, the birds weren't there when he came out?
Nope.
Nope. Alright, so I think this is going to be it, ladies and gentlemen.
Yep, that's it for me. I'm beat. I got crap I gotta do. I gotta clean my house before this person comes over into my house tomorrow.
Redenbird's so sparkly. Wait, Aji, you're not on my friends list?
Apparently not.
I just assumed you were.
Alright, have a good night, guys.
Have a good night.